race, kicks it to a dangerous spot at the top of the square. Ball in dispute off the boot. Another soccer ball from Larkins thrown on the boot by Pierce. In there is Schiller, may have caught one. Oh, he's kicked it over his head.
Wow.
He's kicked it over his head. What a goal from the skipper. Tied up in the Ponderosa.
On Alex Martini, sweeping handball to Reynolds on the wing. Short left foot pass. As his teammate in Lions, Bell running through, receives the handball. Partington thought about the handball, now goes back to Bell. Bell's going to run to 50 and take a flying shot. James Bell, can McBean shepherd this one through? He can! Great start to the Tigers this quarter. James Bell puts through his first goal, actually his first goal in a Glenelg Guernsey in his third game. That was a very nice finish.
Your chip sidewards, not really getting that normal flow from his midfielders up the ground, which he is accustomed to.
Szekely, he's up in towards the Ramsey direction. It's just going to come straight back out there through Sanders, but it's going to go back to Szekely. So rinse, repeat. Szekely dances his way through traffic from 40 metres out and punishes the Redlegs on the overlap.